the whole band out here with them now.
Thank you.
great show, mate. We've got some songs we haven't played before for quite a while, anyways. So we're going to continue with some songs from Yellow Brick Road. This one's called Grey Seal.
Yeah.
going to continue with some songs from the album, Madman Across the Border. The locks, the nails.
Very well. Thank you.
toured in cities and towns, and we always seem to stay at the same hotel. So we decided to write a song about it, and it's called Holiday Inn. Boston lights and the planes are dimmed down. A hostess is hanging, the hot towel's around. From a terrible arcade to a black limousine. It's a 10-minute ride to the Holiday Inn.
Pretty eyes, that's my
Down to God. goodbye when they grow up. It's 40 years old next year, and this is a song for all the young girls. Love us.
Thank you.
times. Are you still the famous one child? Hello, I said hello. You didn't know where you got to go. By the old man in heaven, am I just like to buy?
Thank you.
my audience is to sing, but this next song has a great chorus, so if you do feel like helping us, you can.
I'm missing the love.
2 years ago, I started or made a record with my heroes of the late 60s and early 70s, Leon Russell. He was my favorite piano player, singer, songwriter, and making a record was just a great personal experience. So we're going to do a couple of songs for it right now. It's called The Union. And this is a song that you can dance to called Hey Ahab. Thank you. worse than that, in the Civil War, where you fight your own people. This is the beautiful lyric by Bernard Taupin about the American Civil War. It's called Gone to Shiloh. song she made in England is one of my favourite songs, and it's about love. And I'm a big advocate of love against hate and meanness. There's too much meanness around. We need to embrace each other a little more and be kinder to each other. This is called Believe. Thank you. comes on websites and ardent fans to play something obscure. You know, because they like to hear something obscure. So, because they are such loyal and lovely people, we decided to do this song, which is kind of obscure. It's called I'm Gonna Be a Teenage Idol.
Thank you. Baby,
so easy to play music when you get an audience like this. It's so much fun. Thank you for buying a ticket to the show and for being such an amazing reception with us. Amazing. I'm going to play this song and I'm going to dedicate it to each and every one of you because that's the only thing I can do, really. I wish you love and health and happiness and peace. This song, I wouldn't be here without this song. Here we go. It's a little bit funny. This feeling inside. Not one of those, either am I. Don't have much money, but boy, if I do, I'd buy a big house with you. We both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions and I, a traveler, one does not much, but it's the best I can do. I've given it my song and this one's for you. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind, that I put you down in the world. How on this whole life is, well, you're in the world. Life is.